Yeah, I love that video because you kind of look like a superhero, you know, with the mask and all. So that's very cool. Speaking of superheroes or kung fu superheroes with masks, Capitan Wallace and I have something important to share, a special announcement. And I think I'll hand it over to him. Maybe you can tell everybody what our special collaboration is that's going to be coming out very soon.
Yeah, like you say, and I'm so excited to announce this, and yeah, it's the time. And Capitan Wallace, Shadow Ghost, and Tiger Crane, we are working on some awesome together. Gonna be a music video for my next song, all inspired by Shadow Ghost comic book, written by this great Shifu Curtis, and it's going so really good. We've been talking the last weeks with Curtis, and we are create awesome work, and we are so excited, right?
Absolutely, and I hope it's okay. I let everybody know. So the music video is filmed in San Francisco Chinatown, and at the YC Wong Kung Fu Studio, and features kung fu performances by Sifu Tony Wong, one of the top students of my Sifu, my big kung fu brother, and his daughter, the kung fu champion Megan Wong. So look forward to it, and we'll more announcements coming soon, and we'll let everybody know when it's about to go live. Sounds good, Wallace?
Sounds perfect, Curtis, and for sure, we are so excited, like I said, and the song is really good. I'm featuring with Alan Jeep too, produced by Dave Schul, and it's gonna be awesome. And awesome artists create a kung fu, a lot of kung fu moves, and hope you enjoy when it drops.